Alexandria, thank you. The El Paso ISD is the first school district to announce a delay due to the inclement weather. The district is sending out a release saying all campuses and offices will be on two-hour delays considering the frigid temperatures we're expecting tonight into tomorrow morning. According to the district, all transportation and meal schedules will be adjusted accordingly, and all morning activities will be canceled.